Hey everyone, it's Andy Fine. I'm here to tell you how to use and download the KMZ files that I've uploaded to my website. For those of you that don't know, KMZ files are geocoded files that I've created that include waypoints marking things like trailheads and bus stops, as well as the relevant roads and hikes. You can use these files in a mapping application like Maps.me or Google Earth for portable use. Having these files on your phone will make navigating so much easier. I'm going to show you how to load these onto an iPhone because that is going to be the most useful thing when you're on the go. But you can also download these files onto your computer and import them into a desktop version of Google Earth. Android should be similar, if not identical procedure. So let's go ahead and get started. Start by heading to my website at afineadventure.com and navigate to the hike you want to download. We're going to use Sharp Peak and Tai Long Wan Beach as an example. When you're on the page, scroll until you find the light blue download button. I've uploaded these to a Dropbox account. You can download these for yourself if you have the Dropbox app on your phone. Once you have it downloaded, press the dot 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 on the top right, then export, open in apps, then you have to tell the phone what application you want to use to open the file. If you haven't downloaded Maps.me, I highly recommend it for all international travel. Maps.me is an offline map service that allows you to download maps for different regions of the world and have access to them without cellular data. Plus, the app will pinpoint your location even without cellular data. With this application in my KMZ files, it's just impossible to get lost. Once you've downloaded the app, the Copy to Maps.me button should appear. Click it, and the file will automatically get loaded into the app as a set of bookmarks. And there it is. Loaded onto your phone are all the important waypoints and trails you'll need to effectively follow the itineraries I've recommended for various trails. Here's our Sharp Peak example. You can see the different waypoints are marked by pins, and the different trails and roads are the blue lines. For example, here's the Sai Kung bus stop, and then the road to get to the Pak Tam O bus stop. And then from there, there's the trails to get to the Sharp Peak and the Tai Long Wan Beach. And when you're there, it will show you all this information plus your location so you know where to go. There just is no way to get lost with this technology. I hope that this was helpful. Please make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and feel free to connect with me via email or social media if you have any questions.